Mrs. Aruna, Mrs. Srilata.
Good morning to you and all.
Hi, Maitri. What are you doing?
Hello, Chinmay. I'm practicing good handwriting.
Oh, it is good.
How is your handwriting? It is appreciable or not?
My handwriting is good. All my teachers appreciate my handwriting.
Did you learn anyway good handwriting?
Yes, I learned good handwriting. And Mr. Adnan, my calligraphy teacher.
Oh, Chinmay, I too learning Veer only. He is my calligraphy teacher also.
We know that.
Early symbols are used to collect information and and to the others. In recent years, modern technology has dramatically changed the way we communicate through others. However, despite the increased use of computers through writing, the skill of handwriting is important in education, employment, and in everyday life. The skill of handwriting is actually helps in learning better. Children, students, teachers, and parents feel happy, confident, and inspired by good handwriting skills. Good handwriting is the platform for achievement and good handwriting for good handwriting is for your future.
Children also feel uncomfortable with writing in pen because many of the letters look similar, particularly B and D. Cursive writing offers each letter a very different look and allows the pupil to write in a following comfortable way. This can decrease their dyslexic tendencies and make them more confident in their abilities. Thank you.